of Disney.
So once again, art imitates life.
What?
This game, it's just like this article in the paper, Cat Burglar's still on the prowl.
Oh, gosh.
He's already robbed 4 places in just 2 weeks. Uh-oh. It says here that the last break-in was just down the street.
We could be next. Close.
Now, wait a minute. Don't get all worked up for nothing.
Nothing? What about our equipment?
Yeah, that would be the perfect thing for a thief to steal.
But there are lots of things more valuable than our equipment.
What about your favorite guitar?
Oh, yeah. What about my guitar?
Don't worry, Kenny. If anybody tries to break in here, we can take care of them.
What?
It's just like in the game. We'll throw a big net on him, then we'll tie him up.
Now, wait a minute, Haley.
Yeah, if a burglar were to break in here, you wouldn't want to be here.
No, you wouldn't want to be in here. But we could take care of any criminal. We're Crime Busters!
Now, wait a minute. This is not a game.
Yeah, you children wouldn't stand a chance.
Children?
Yeah, you two should leave the police work up to the police. And let us do what we do best. Our next song.
Yeah.
All right.
Let's go.
Children? Huh.
To turn this love around.
All we have to do is kill the dragon and we will be there. Ready? Bonk!
A great show today, guys.
Yeah.
Who's going to the library?
You count me in.
Me too.
What about you two?
We're gonna stay here and finish this game.
We finally made it to level 5.
Ooh, more time on games and brains, huh?
Yeah.
Why don't we leave these babies to play?
Who are you calling babies? You guys aren't acting so grown up.
I'll second that.
Later, Flip. Bye. See you guys later.
You two need to get going. I need to lock up.
Not yet, Flip. This is the first time we've ever made it to level 5.
You can't make us quit now.
Can't we stay a little longer?
We're old enough to lock up.
Please.
All right. Maybe you two are old enough. Here are the keys. Be sure to lock up as soon as you're done.
Thanks, Flip.
You're welcome.
Yes. This dragon is gone.
About how to make them stop thinking of us as babies.
What?
We can stay here and catch the crook.
Gee, I don't know, Haley. I mean, Kenny would be awful glad we saved his guitar and everything.
But no one knows we're here. Including the crook. We'll get a jump on him.
How could we catch a crook?
Well, we could hide over here, behind these boxes, and when the crook comes in, we'll jump on him.
And then what? A big crook could get us off his back in a second. And besides, what if he doesn't come in that door? What if he comes through the front door?
You're right.
Haley, maybe we shouldn't be doing this.
Well, maybe.
Who was that?
I don't know.
What was that?
Look, apart, you're right, we don't stand a chance. But Robin, together, we can do anything.
Yeah.
That's it! that nut we use for a backdrop? A pie from the counter, always up the light.
All right, sounds great.
Yeah. Just like the computer game. All we have to do is cover up each entrance with traps. A net over there, some bright lights to catch a person back there, and something to make noises with. Lots of noise. We'll show Eric we're not babies anymore.
Want that.
Protected the place, it would prove to you guys that we were grown up. I guess we are just little kids.
What you did prove is
that it was wrong for me to tease you. I'm sorry. I guess I was the one acting like a little kid.
Look, we appreciate what you tried to do, but that just wasn't the way to go about it.
You got that right.
I mean, what if you'd hurt Flip?
With the pie?
Hey, I'm lucky it was whipped cream topping. Some of my crusty topped ones, now they're pretty hard.
Did you guys really think a pie was going to stop a burglar?
Actually, it worked pretty well.
Yeah, but the point is, you were here all alone. Nobody knew where you were.
Kenny's right, you know. You guys are lucky a real robber didn't show up. Because all these traps would have just made him mad.
That's true. And look, no matter what else, if something had happened to you guys, we would have felt really bad.
Yeah.
Does this mean we aren't going to get in trouble?
Not quite. But first, let me show you something. If ever there's an emergency, all you need to do is pick up the phone, dial 911, a personal answer, and then you tell them what's wrong.
You can use 911 if you need a doctor, if you think someone's trying to hurt you, or any emergency.
Now, these people are trained to help you, so trust them.
Oh, I almost forgot. You guys don't know the news. I heard at the library that they just caught the cat for a second.
Oh, hey!
Hey, why don't we do a little celebrating?
Hey, that's a great idea! Anybody, want some pie?
Thank you.